Trying to figure out what we've got going on here. No police lights. I still have no idea what's going on down there. What the hell is that all about? It just makes no sense. Obviously nothing wrong with the car. So what, now they're gonna block the road? Side by side? Okay, whatever. Police are just going to hang out there a little while longer, I guess. Comes a dumb redneck speeding down the road. Oh, he'll slow down for the cops. Dumbass. Not moving. Now finally he moves. Well, this was completely pointless.